You will be dead. Thank you.
Just remember,
Greetings. It's an honor to finally meet you.
This summit shall be of historical importance.
Good to see you. Quite a sight to see, this summit. I can't help...
Well, here we are. It's still a little hard to believe, isn't it? Peace in our time, or so they say in all the media reports. Regardless of the outcome today, the crew of the Enterprise stands ready.
It is a pleasure.
Kovan! Today is a momentous occasion for us all. Let us hope that this conference goes better than the one at Kitama.
Jolan True, and yet dis...
Greetings.
Well met.
Hello.
Well, Rule 34. Exactly. And...
It is agreeable to see you here.
The opening ceremonies are...
May I have your attention? The summit is about to commence. Please, join me in the main conference room now. So glad you could make it. I have to admit, you've done what many believe to be impossible, bringing everyone to the table to form a great...
Is it time? delegates, honored guests. We stand at a crossroads.
Chancellor, that Romulan poisoned his wine. This is Romulan treachery.
We did no such thing.
Mr. President, look out!
One that shall be free of your wretched species, I think. And soon. Most astute alien. To this room? A simple matter of putting one foot in front of the other, really. With considerable practice, a clumsy one of my people is worth a thousand of your misbegotten species. Search the skies for a star in the grip of death, and you may find my home. Yes, not...
Hello. We detected a time breach. No doubt an attack. We weren't able to... I'm not
Go to the future.
That's correct.
I'll be happy to acquaint Specialist Krog with the interior of a high...
All hands! Brace for technical shift!
Take it you're seeing the same thing we are. Well, then, quite so. Strange. This system hasn't been inhabited for decades. The not cool up to.
Unknown vessels, you have violated Nakul space. You shall pay for your life.
Most of the Na'kul are law-abiding, but the radical elements have been a thorn in our side for some time. This is starting to come together. Acknowledged. Sensor. I am General. Bad news.
I admire your...
Temporal shunt for Nakul, for destiny.
Come with us, sir. It's time.
Computer, initiate self-destruct sequence. Now.
Under control and fast. I'm beaming over to join your effort.
I'd prefer keeping the incoming enemies. Hold the line.
Thank you.
damn!
They've hard-locked the self-destruct. I'm going to try to bypass the lock. Cover me! More Na'kul heading our way! Security. Looks like they've learned a trick or two from the Borg. Let's download what data we can and leave. Multiple Na'kul life signs detected. Devils. They've started using a full data purge. I can stall that for a while. Need a little more time here. Cover me! Yeah. last data notes. Better have a look. It's grim. Destiny's, I managed to bypass the security protocols on the main console. Grab any critical data you can and beam out before Destiny explodes. Shut down the Nakul.
Thank you.
Well, that could have gone. Your confidence is indeed. Are you ready to return to the 25th?
Welcome back. I've asked Temporal Investigations to see what can be done about the Na'kul incursions. You'll be happy to know that the summit is still on, though it took Sugihara quite a bit of maneuvering to get the Klingons back to the table. Commander Shavaz's sacrifice was not in vain. May she rest in peace.
Congratulations, Admiral.